What do you mean? What is it called? What's the
print? What's the URL? What's the name?
Canon Media Public. Canon Media the print? Store. No, canonmedia.co/store.
No,
no. Canonmedia.co/store.
Shop. It's for print.
Oh, no. Wait, what?
For printing the tracks.
We're not talking about the store.
We're talking about the tracks, the thing you've been working on. This is the store.
No, but that's what you want. You want to go to the store.
But isn't it print?
No, no. It's canonmedia.co/shop.
Nope. Not print.
No, no. It's
we
not.
Need to change that.
No.
I thought we wanted to. Serious. I thought we wanted to print.
No, we don't. It's all on one website now.
Okay. So canonmedia.co.
Canonmedia.co/shop.
Oh, yeah. We did that. I know why we did that, because we're going to put all kinds of stuff. Yeah. No. Yes. This is just the printing.
Shop? No.
I'm talking about just the tracks and the door hangers.
Shop. We're not selling anything else on there. We have a totally separate store for everything else. We're going to do everything else separate.
Okay.
Slash. Do you want me to change the name?
No. Sorry.
No, what do you want to go to?
I thought it was supposed to be print.
Whatever you want. You have the best
print.
Print? Slash print?
Slash print.
Slash print. Okay. Canonmedia.co/print. Get it?
Does that make sense? Is that okay?
Yeah, it's fine.
Is that better than shop? Shop sounds like it could be anything. I want it to be, unless it's a print shop.
We'll change it.
Print shop.
No, just shop.
Or print.
Print. Just print.
Hey everyone, just wanted to get on here real quick, give you guys an announcement about a new service that Canon Media is providing.
It's coming this weekend, this Saturday. You will see the link go out on our social media platforms.
Amen.
Where is that?
CanonMedia.co/print.